Oh, I bought 7 mega potions. Oh, completely refills health and magic. Okay, we're good. Welcome back to Spellitons.
Yeah, that sounds,
All we needed was some goddamn mega potions. That's it. Okay.
What do we think of that?
We have 7 of them. We're good now. I can last forever on that. Probably. I should be able to. Why didn't I just think about buying victory? Ugh. I'm so stupid. Alright.
Yeah. That helped.
Yeah, I know. I'm ready. Alright, let's warp to the next area.
But are you ready for Freddy?
I am ready for Freddy.
Okay.
I hope I don't warp to the mermaid place.
Me too, thanks.
Oh, I didn't. Good. Alright, now we warp to the next area. Bam! So now we'll be back at the final boss, and then we can take him down for realsies this time. And then maybe that's the finale of Shantae. Hold on, I gotta warp one more time. One more warp. Yes, please. Alright. So now that we've warped one more time, we can do the thing. Looks like this is the end of the line. Yeah. What else did I need to do? I
don't... Alright.
It's the end of the line as we know it. Oh, I remember what I need to do. Where's the dryad dance? There it is. Shake out some oranges, girl. Alright. Untransformed. Thank you. Alright, got a bunch of oranges. She said, oh yeah, a lot. I don't know why my magic... Oh, I guess it costs magic to use that transformation. That's fine. I'll be fine. Alright, we gotta kill Risky now. Shit, this is going to be... damn it. Alright, whatever.
Shit, this is gonna be damn it.
Yeah, pretty much. Exactly that. Queen of the Seven Seas. Fortunately, I learned your pattern, sorta. Oh, don't attack me. Hey, bitch, get back over here. Ow! Ran across into me and it hurt? Ow, stop it! Ah! Stop doing what you're doing! Uh-oh. She keeps doing it. Ow, fuck! God damn it. I thought I beat you. Why don't you stay dead? God damn it. Just die.
You are.
Man, she's not dying immediately this time. That's what I wanted to happen.
Oh no, it's not.
Suddenly
I'm not killing her. I'm not killing her immediately for no good reason.
I suddenly can't kill her. Oh god. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. I wasn't prepared. All right.
Never prepared
for Jesus. Jesus, take the wheel! I mean the anchor. Whatever. I just give Jesus the controller. He beats it. Honestly, I'd be impressed. And maybe even a little turned on.
Okay.
Well, yeah. Alright, hold on, wait. Do. Restoration! Alright, bam. Alright. Come on. You gotta die, sweetheart. Come on, just die. Are you gonna do your... Oh, you're gonna do that attack. All right, oh, there we go.
Old, old restoration.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, how'd she attack me? Or hit me? Hello.
Throw fireballs at her.
I could, but I don't want to. It wastes magic. Plus, I don't have, like, the strongest fireball. Even though Shantae's really cute when she does the rocket to make the fireballs. Ow, fuck. I didn't think she'd actually hit me like when I was crouched down.
Oh no, she can see me.
Oh no, she knows where I am. Alright, I'm trying to get through this as fast as I can. It's not going quite as according to plan as I want it to. Ow, stop hitting me. Pieces of shit. Alright, Do.
I guess I probably shouldn't do it because I'm like way behind.
What? Oh yeah. The music. Yeah. No, that probably won't work out as well as you think it will. Come on, just die already. We already did the part. Oh fuck, she attacked me. I can't believe she's trying to kill me. It's like she's evil or something.
It's almost like she hates you.
I know. Alright. There we go. Alright. Are you dead yet? You're still not dead? God damn it. Why do you have so much health? Who taught you to be so strong and resilient? They were wrong to do that.
Why'd you have to drink milk when you were younger?
All right, you're finished. We did it. She's dead. That took 5 minutes-ish. 4 minutes-ish. I don't know. I can't tell time.
Who can?
Father time?
I can't. Can you? I can't. Can you? I can't. What?
What did you just say? Okay, yeah, let's skip this. We got alright, now we gotta kill Tinkerbrain. Dynamo of Destruction. Here we go, speedrun strats. Run to the left. And now run to the right.
Get back now, y'all.
Yeah. One hop this time. Everybody whip your hair. Whip, 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 whip. Alright.
Sounds like a Thursday night.
It is. Fuck, I missed it. Alright, that's fine. I did alright. I did okay. That's what matters. That I did just okay.
Was it alright?
What? Yeah, that's alright. As long as I do just enough. Damn it! Almost got that. Alright, that's fine. Shit, I should go back this way. Alright. See, now I don't have to, like, save my magic. So, I can just... Yeah. I can time guards to work. Oh, come on! How am I supposed to reach that? Even running full charge towards it, that's really not fair. God damn it! Seriously? Ugh. Piece of shit. Alright, yes. God damn it, he did the same thing again! Alright, it's right there. There we go. Did it. He's dead. Got him. Alright, time to run to the left. Right now. Left. Run, right, left.
Oh, this time.
Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, B. Alright,
You forgot to start.
What?
You forgot to hit start.
That's fine, you don't need to hit start. It starts at the end.
Yeah, up, down, left, right, B, A, start.
Damn it, I didn't kill that one. I was close, though. I almost got a third one. Alright. Invincible. Alright.
You're invincible. I guess
invincible
you probably didn't play.
Invincible time, what?
I was gonna say, I guess you probably didn't play, Mickey's fuck, what was it? It was Mickey's Raceway, something like that. It was a N64 game.
Oh, I played a PS1 a Disney racing game.
Mickey.
I remember playing as the pirate girl. That's all I remember. The pirate rat girl. All right.
Racing game, N64. Mickey Mouse Race game. Mickey Speedway. That's what it was.
Mickey Speedway. I think I did play that. Actually, but for PS1, unless okay, it was only for PS, it was only for N64, then maybe not.
I don't know if it was or not. But...
You can literally just check it. You're on the page right now.
Oh, it's too late.
Alright, I gotta destroy the genie realm, because,
Raceway. Mickey's racist.
Fuck. Alright. Stop. He's guarding. Stop guarding. That's cheating.
N64 and Game... Oh, it was on the Game Boy Color? No.
That doesn't sound like it was good.
It was on the N64 and Game Boy Color.
That sounds awful.
No, it probably was on the Game Boy Color. I had that on the N64. It's great. High speed hijinks with Mickey in front.
Oh, that was a PS1 one.
Nope, this is still it. This is still the N64 one. Mickey Speedway USA.
Okay. If that's what you're into.
It was developed by Rareware. I didn't know that.
That makes sense.
It makes sense, I just didn't know that.
They did, the Donkey Kong Racing. Diddy Kong Racing.
Yeah.
That's what I said.
Sure.
Alright. I got... Ah! Woo! Ah. Alright. I got this under control now. Oh god, I don't!
I finished your read.
Did you?
Yeah, Channel Chasers.
I bailed. I actually don't remember Channel Chasers that much. I gotta watch it again.
Yeah.
It's been way too long. Like, maybe years.
I remember the name of the title for it was. The, thing with,
Mm-hmm.
Their version of Speed Racer. I don't remember what it was.
I don't either. I remember the basics of...
I remember Ah.
Oh, yeah. Ah, ooh, ah. I remember that now.
There's Mahoumushi.
Yeah. Mahoumushi was the anime ripoff or whatever.
It was Dragon Ball Z, I think.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm not wrong.
Yeah.
That's the most basic anime. That's what got every kid into
it. It literally is the most basic. Probably. I don't know. I never
basically, the rundown of Dragon Ball Z is, first of all, I was going to say it's what got every kid into anime, probably.
Probably. Like,
that and Naruto, which some people still watch.
It depends on, like, I think from what I've heard, anyways, and seen on the internet, it depends on, like, the time, like, the year, like, you started, like, you first, like, started trying to watch it. So, like,
that's fair.
It's like the first one I guess I watched, like, the intro, I guess, one for me that I watched was Sword Art Online, and that was in.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know.
I actually have never watched it, never seen it. I just get the general consensus that it's bad, I guess.
The general consensus is that the story is like, terrible.
Oh, we did
The world, I like the world in it. I like the, like, the...
We did it.
The guy's dying. The whole reason I started watching it...
End the conversation. It's time for the final dialogue. Fool! Blasted, right. No good. Wretched meddling run. You've ruined everything. My perfect... We didn't even use a mega potion that time. Yeah. I almost had it all. But now, I have the satisfaction of sending you straight to a fiery grave. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha.
Ho, ho, ho. Hee, hee, ha, ha.
What? You're also going to die. Oh, no. I guess you jumped off. I've got to get out of here. No, let's just stay here and watch the world burn.
Are we gonna have a clock, like a countdown of, like...
I don't know. Oh, the zombie hamster. What's this?
Rolling around.
You got zombie hamster. Oh, no. We're gonna save him. Hang on tight. We're getting out of here. Hurry. I don't know. I guess we just pulled out the zombie hamster. I guess we didn't need to get the clues, did we? Oh, shit.
A clue. Oh.
Damn it, not this sequence again. Oh, no.
You actually needed the clues to get out of here.
Like Blue's Clues style? Like, there's a chair at the end and we got... Oh, no.
That looks really painful on that wood.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Also, there's lava chasing me and there's cogs rolling down this thing for no reason. Oh. I don't know if I have health, but I feel like I do.
Her anus is going to be sore in the morning.
Me and her are hanging out after this record session.
Also, her pants are probably going to be very torn.
Yeah, I know. Me and her are hanging out after this record session. Oh my god, I'm not prepared for this platforming.
That is very fast lava.
Yeah, it's falling.
I don't believe in that viscosity.
I'm just... Can I die? I don't have any health. Okay, I can't... Oh, I fell off and died. That was not what I meant when I said, can I die?
Gotta start from the beginning.
I think I do, actually, because it reloaded. Yep.
Gotta beat all the bosses.
I don't think the cogs matter. Like, I think I can just run through them and nothing happens. Like,
probably.
There's no health. I just make groaning noises.
Oh, like, good. At least you don't have to start with all the bosses. You don't have to do all the bosses.
Yeah, oh, yeah. No, that would have sucked. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm just gonna...
That would have been a bad...
A bad what? A bad design choice, Derek?
A bad time, what I said.
Also a bad design choice?
And that.
Because, yeah, I would have been that, too. I feel like I can't actually escape, despite what this game is implying. Alright, I mean, I thought... That hook part, it really scares me. It gives me, like, fucking nightmares.
I fear no man, but that hook part...
That I fear no man but hooks. Oh god, come on, it's so cheap.
How much was the game? It was like, what, $10?
It was $20. Not cheap at all.
Fine. Well, I guess it wasn't that cheap.
It wasn't. I gotta stop the timer. All right. Nope, I died. Fuck. It was gonna go off and I didn't want it to. Alright, because this is the end. This is the end right here. This is probably the final episode, or, well, we're going to have to go back and get some clues, maybe, depending on what happens. Stop clicking off.
I'm not.
I can hear you clicking.
You're on... Yeah, I was clicking on stuff on the screen.
No, you were not. Focus on the record session, you jackass.
I was clicking on stuff on the screen. I am. You're sliding on the thing on your anus.
Of course, I haven't changed that. You don't need to be looking to see that.
You're just going through the same sequence.
So? It's respect, Derek. I don't click off the game unless it's something...
No, you just stop watching. just stop paying attention in general. You never start paying attention.
Yeah, but I'm not asking you to pay attention. I'm asking you to not focus on some webpage that doesn't have anything to do with what we're doing.
Very important.
What is it, Derek? What the fuck is
return.
It? It's not important. What do you need that for?
I need money.
Exactly. Do you need
money
to do
be used to buy goods and services.
That's okay. You have Shantae. She's the only service you need. That was seriously the wrong hook. Oh, okay. That was not the wrong hook. Please be over. Oh, it's over. Thank God. We did it. We did it. We did it. Yay. Something Spanish. We did it. We went into Risky's hideout and slapped her boobs. We did
it. Yeah, we did it. We did it. Hooray!
Oh, cool. We're at some island. Phew, we made it.
Verb.
That was a close call. Too close. Thanks for the lifts, guy. Someone's got to keep an eye on you. Hey, look, other people. Looks like Secret Land is safe from evil once again. Yep, thanks to a half-genie hero. Heck, couldn't have done it without you guys. Hold up there.
It said the title.
Oh, yeah. Thank goodness you made it out in one piece. When I saw the eruption, I feared I lost you. I'm fine, and Secret Land is safe, thanks to you guys. Yeah, I helped out a lot this time. Feeling pretty heroic, you know? Thanks, I think I'll start a dojo, start training up the next round of heroes. Gotta dream big. Okay, bye. I'm going to take off, too. My brothers Abner and Poe, they're thinking about renovating that old mansion up north. How cool! I'm going to help them out, but after that, well, I think I'm going to find a zombie caravan and travel a bit. I miss my wagon. I want to see more of the world. Take care of Dookie. Huh? Poe's hamster.
Oh, I guess. We just have the hamster.
I better get going, too. I need the feed wrench to get him cleaned up. After that, I'm going to send him free for a while so he can spend some time with his own family. Knowing Wrench, he won't be gone wrong. He's crazy
about
you.
We took him away from his family?
Maybe.
What is this, the Pokemon Orphanage?
Yes. Shh. Call back. All right. My. What an adventure you've had. I'm sorry about the Dynamo, Uncle. No, that's all right. Are you okay? What really happened back there? Risky used the Dynamo to change the Genie Realm from good into evil. For a short while, I was actually there in the Genie Realm with them. It's something I've always dreamed of, but because of me, they're all gone now. I'm sorry. I know you only did what was required.
It was what you had to do,
understand? I'm sure your mother would be very proud of you. Yeah, I guess. But I can't help thinking there's something more I could have done. Like, get all the clues. Life is full of choices. Perhaps the genie survived. We may never know. But thanks to you, Scuttletown is still standing, right? Haha, that's true. Come on, Uncle. Where are we going? To the basement.
to
celebrate,
door.
Of course. And to find you a new, less dangerous hobby. Oh no, being a relic hunter is my life. There are many more inventions from the old world, blah, blah, blah. There's one I'm particularly interested in. It's called the 8-bit handheld video game. Ugh, why do I get the feeling that no good will come of this? Oh, okay. He walks off. Exit stage right. Scene. Uncle, wait up. And credits. We did it. We beat the game, sorta.
Ooh, that's another one to add to the list.
I don't think we really beat it, though. I think we have to go get all the clues.
Right, well,
I think this is only sort of the finale. The finale, let's add finale question
mark. It's only
mark.
The beginning.
This is only the beginning. Alright, blah blah blah. I think there's still more to do, so we're gonna go do it. Maybe, yeah, well I bet I'll fly through the final boss. Yay, we got the magical tiara. Now I can use magic and it never costs anything. Ever.
Oh,
I think.
So we can be invincible.
Literally. Yep. The entire time. That I can literally just run through forever.
Yeah. There's longer any consequence to anything.
Pretty much. Like, I guess I could help out by attacking.
Yeah.
Fortunately, there's no consequence to anything I do now. See? This is going to make it much easier. Like, this music's really dramatic.
Yeah. It's kind of oddly placed. It's kind of poorly placed, because, like, there's literally no risk to you.
Well, yeah. But that's only because I haven't, like, I'm basically invincible now.
Yeah.
Like, it's not his fault. Like, he's still...
Look, my statement stands.
God damn it. God damn it, he blocked my penetration. You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to let me penetrate perfectly fine and
dandy. Let me in.
He worked at
I'm not doing anything.
He worked at a place once. What was
I did. I worked at two places.
What were you really? I thought you just worked at a golf course. Oh, you worked at a candle shop.
Yeah, my family owned a candle shop.
Fucking gay. Alright.
Oh.
I don't know where I really like that so much, but
candle shop.
Dude, I mean, like,
Ripple.
I'm just kidding. It sounds like it was pretty lit. Wink. This is a lot more anticlimactic. Remember when I had difficulty with this literally like 3 episodes ago? But now I'm just sort of sitting here like not dying. Like,
yeah. It's almost like you're invincible.
I know. This magic tiara is great. I'm glad we got it. Wait, did we destroy the thing?
Sure.
Because we've done this thing before, right? Hold on a second. You got zombie hamster. Yes, I did. But did we use the... Were we supposed to use the magic polar inverser or something? I don't understand.
Maybe.
I don't...
I hope we're not doing this again.
I hope so, too. But, you know, I feel oddly satisfied in my life.
There's a danger.
Do you even know the song?
The words, I don't know. I feel like we didn't save anyone.
I feel like we didn't either. But we did what we were supposed to do.
Do you have to turn it on?
I hope not. We'll find out. We're about to find out. Phew, we made it.
Try turning it off and turning it back on.
Yeah, well... We have like IT problems with trying to make the magic thing work. Hold up there. Mayor? So Scuttletown is more or less repaired and the position of Guardian Genie is still open. Are you trying to ask Shantae something, Mayor? Oh, okay. I can't think of anyone more qualified than you. Will you come back, pretty please? I never even left. Phew, thought I was gonna have to put on the little red outfit and start dancing around, you know? Aww.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, Mayor. So I guess I won't do that then, yeah? Anyway, everyone say hello to the new Guardian Genie of Scuttletown. Yay.
Ooh.
We did it. I think he made an excellent choice. Kids. So this is different, at least.
Yeah.
Thank goodness you made it out in one piece. When I saw the eruption, I feared I lost you. I'm fine and sick and only safe, thanks to you guys. Yeah, I helped out a lot this time. Feeling pretty heroic. You know, think I'll start a dojo, start training up the next round. Gotta dream big. Blah, blah, blah. Zombie caravan. Da, 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 da. Yada, yada. Zombie road trip, sure, why not? Haha, let me chew through it. Okay, good care of Dookie. We did it. I'm your best friend. I took this bird from its family, told it couldn't see it anymore. It's really mad because of that specific reason. That's how he powers himself on pure anger alone. Okay, bye.
Bird just flies down and grabs her in the talons.
What an adventure you've had. I'm sorry about the dynamo, Uncle. No, no, that's all right. How about you? Are you okay? What really happened back there? Risky used the dynamo. Shut up, kitty. For a short while, I was actually there in a dream of them. It's something I've always dreamed of, but to stop Risky, I had to. Well, they're all gone now. Are you motherfucking kidding me? What?
Did we not do it?
What? Who?
Did we do it? Did we save it?
Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait. Something's different. Something's different. She acted selfishly to put the needs of others before her own. Then, the genie realm is safe? Yes. By purifying our magic and turning it against the machine, you saved us all. Wow, I guess your polarizer did the trick, Uncle. Haha, so it did. And what about my mother? Is she safe too? Your mother's alive and well in the genie realm. She has devoted herself to the protection of your world, and the other genies must remain here. Their combined powers can ward off the greater evils that would seek to enter your world. This is why she had to leave so long ago, along with the other genies. It was to protect us? Yes. She wanted you to know this, but the only one you were old enough to understand the meaning of her sacrifice. I understand. She also wants you to know that you're never alone. There is a special magic or gift that she has placed upon your heart. It's her penis.
Maybe.
Family's never as far away as you might think. Take comfort knowing she's always and she loves you very much. Yada yada. The light's probably your mother. And now I must return to the genie realm. If you see my mother, tell her I understand what she's done for us and I love her right back. I will tell her. Good luck. Come on, Uncle. Where are we going? To celebrate, of course. We're going to the basement. We did it. Uh-huh. Bicycle. That's the next project. Okay. He's on his way to make a bicycle for us. We can finally learn to ride that bike. Okay, hey, Uncle. Wait up. Till next time, Dollar Genies, goodbye and farewell. Okay.
Okay, bye.
And off we go into the world. Huh. Well, we did it. I mean, we were kind of in a rush for that last bit, but that's okay. Now we can truly add Shantae to our list of completed games five. Wow.
You can see I'm really excited.
Yeah, well, you should be. All right? Look at the credits. Whoa. Hey, Cody Murray. Shout out to you. You and you alone is the only person responsible for this project. Okay. For the rest of the credits we go. there we go. No problem, Shantae. It was an honor. Well, my erection may never die down, but it was a good hiccup. It was a good time. Kinda. Way forward. That was really good, actually. I really like that. I mean, a lot of the backtracking was a little annoying, but it was alright. I don't know. Well, if you guys stuck with us to the end, thank you.
What's that? Ow.
Yeah,
I mean, thank you.
Also, how. That too.
Like, seriously.
We did it, though. All thanks to me and Cody Murray and no one else. Or was it Murray?
Right.
I forgot his name already.
Someone. Kyle.
All right.
Murray.
I think that's enough Shantae for now. Would you like us to see the Pirate's Curse? I would. All right. I have it, so we can do it. But we did half Genie Hero, so that's cool. On to bigger and better projects. More brown, more tits. You know. Some whips and more hair whipping for Derek, and maybe even a new guest star. That's right, we're gonna have a new guest
Body
star.
Body Top spinoff.
But no, all right, but yeah, bye. That's it. We did it.
Okay,
go home.